I've given you more umbral guidance.
Yeah. Holy Aureus, by your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters, so we may walk it together, and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive. A betrayal made flesh, and one I cannot brook.
It always comes down to this.
Thank you. Welcome, Dark Crusader. I had no doubt in my assessment as one worthy of the monumental task which lies before. My name is Dunmeyer, and I am an the holy order of which you are now an honored member. The Church of Orion Radiance has assigned the duty of purging Mornstead of its Rogar and ensuring the ancient tyrant Adir knows no.
By Aureus's divine will, and to think I raised my sword to you. When all along you were a divine to deliver my death and rebirth. Forgive me, Lampbearer. I'm Pietà of the Hallowed Sentence. So too, whether by making manifest your potential or through contained within the Sanguinarix. Should you find any, bring them to me, and they can. The beacons must be cleansed, and Adir's malignancy, fellow chosen of. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
So the exactors found him, and given that lamp was intended for me, and yet now he, well.
Not a useless like the one I saw that witless fool. I've learned a little about that I hope you recognize that fucking truth.
Careful, if you're headed for Pilgrim's Per, the hallowed sentinels who's crossed all I wanted, but they deemed me. What's a poor reject?
Yeah!